A man was arrested in Payne Springs for driving under the influence. Boy, was he, and trying to run off. Police say he was driving erratically. Look at that car there, running several others off the road, then crashing. He tried to get into other cars, just tried to jump into them. Then he climbed a tall fence to get away. The owner of the property was probably armed. He encouraged him to stay still until police got there. They got there, and he is arrested.